Sahara Desert is more commonly known for its hot and dry climate, as last year, an incredible very rare occurrence has been captured. On Tuesday this year, near the town of Ain Sefra in northwest Algeria, the temperature plummeted to -2 degrees Celsius in Sahara. The area has been snow before due to its being surrounded by Atlas Mountains and 1,000 meters above the sea level. But the phenomenon is still rare, as it has seen snow just 5 times in the last 24 years, in 1979, 2016, 18, and 2021. The ice created stunning patterns in the sand, but there wasn't enough white stuff to build a life-size snow or an igloo. The Sahara Desert covers most of the northern Africa, and Ain Sefra is known as a gateway to the desert. The desert has gone through temperature and moisture changes over the past few hundred thousand years, but snow rarely occurs because there is not enough water in the air, despite it being able to get very cold at night. The desert is much hotter with an average temperature during a day, majority of the time with the mercury hitting 38 degrees Celsius. It has a heat record of more than 50 degrees Celsius. The person named Katim Bouchetata also captured pictures of the Sahara Desert covered in snow in January last year. The sheep and camels were also seen standing on the snowy dunes as temperature dipped to -3 degrees Celsius. So what do you think? How excited are you to see this cool phenomenon, the snow in the world's hottest desert?